Hello, I'm Marcus Servos. I'm Division Head, Infectious Disease, Henry Ford Health System. We're reaching out to you because the Moderna COVID vaccine study is enrolling individuals who are considered at risk of being infected with the coronavirus and over 18 years of age, not pregnant or immune compromised, and who are considered at risk of being infected with the coronavirus. The purpose of this study is to test how safe and effective the study vaccine is at preventing illness if someone is exposed to the COVID-19 virus after receiving the vaccine. The study vaccine is being compared to a placebo, which is a sterile saline solution that does not contain any active vaccine. This means participants will have a 50% chance of receiving the study vaccine or the placebo. The study vaccine cannot cause infection or disease, and it does not contain any live or killed virus. However, people may still become infected with SARS-CoV-2 in their everyday activities despite receiving the study's two shots. After two shots spread about a month apart, volunteers will visit their enrollment site 5 additional times and talk to study coordinators about 24 times over 2 years. During that time, participants will be closely monitored by the study team for symptoms of COVID-19 and will be tested to see if they have produced the antibodies to protect them from the coronavirus. If a participant is diagnosed with COVID-19 during their time in the study team will provide the highest level of care because each participant's health and safety are our top priorities.